Dad?
Oh, hi, Vanessa.
Dad, what are you doing?
Well, I'll be honest, I don't really understand, but I fell down this hill. Now I got glue on my hands, and I got rackets on my fingers. Rackets on my fingers, I got rackets on my fingers, and I just can't stop.
Don't stop.
Can't stop, I got a platypus controlling me. I got a platypus controlling me. Now let me sum it up, it was a strange set of circumstances.
Strange set of circumstances.
I come down the hill, I got glue on my hands. Now I got rackets on my fingers, and I just can't stop.
Don't stop, don't stop.
Well, I would if I was able. There's a platypus controlling me. He's underneath the table.
There's a platypus controlling me. What?
Oh, I get it. Platypus is a metaphor for whatever's keeping you down. My corporations are a platypus.
Your government's a platypus. Your teacher is a platypus.
My teacher is a panda.
Society's a platypus. My parents are a platypus. The media is a platypus. It's all just propaganda. Yeah, we all got a platypus. Control America.
That's me.
We all got a platypus.
Stop it, please.
We all got a platypus.
I'm speaking metaphorically. The platypus controlling me is underneath the table. Wait. Oh, wait, no, he's gone.
That's kind of cool.
You're my punk rock boyfriend. You're not supposed to think my dad is cool. It only matters that I think he's cool.
She thinks I'm